We're gonna do rhythmic breathing. Jagi is gonna be showing you the exercise of breathing. Now what we want is that the inhalations and exhalations are gonna adjust in the same counting of your heartbeats. So it will become a rhythmic process, the breathing. Now Jagi, please bring your fingers of the left hands, the middle finger and the pointing finger, yes, on your jugular, on your vein, in your neck beside the trachea. Now feel the pulsations of the heart. You will count from 1 to 4 the pulsations. 1, 2, 3, 4, and count again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, with the rhythm of your own heart. I want that you count from 1 to 4 in your mind till your mind learns this rhythm. After some times, after some days, you will be able to do it naturally, to count in your mind in the same rhythm of your heart. After your mind remembers this rhythm, we're gonna add that you're gonna count your inhalation from 1 to 4, keeping that rhythm of your heart. And you're gonna count the exhalation from 4 to 1. Becoming your mind calm and peaceful. Between the inhalation, that are 4 counts, and the exhalation, that are 4 counts, you want to keep a little time, like a second, to retain the breath. Once you're used to the counting and the rhythm of your heart, you can release the hand from your neck and keep in your mind counting your breath exactly the same rhythm. 4 inhalations, a little retention, and 4 exhalations. We are gonna add a image, a visualization. So between the inhalation, that is 4 counts, and the exhalations, that are 4 counts, in that small retention, you're gonna bring an image in your mind of something you desire, something that you wish. After you have done this exercise 10 rounds, you can lay on your yoga mat, on your bed, to lay down, to rest in Shavasana, laying on your back, opening the legs apart, opening the arms beside the body, hands looking upwards, keep your eyes closed. You will see that the effects of this breathing, of this rhythmic breathing, is that your sleep will be deeper, your mind will be more quiet, and you will be happier. This will bring to you peacefulness, happiness inside yourself, in your being, and self-trust. I hope you enjoy it. Please learn this breath, this breathing exercise, so we can pass to next exercises to practice tomorrow. Om Yoga, Sai Yoga. Namaste.